Hi, Libra. Welcome into your soup of the soul. Let's go ahead and see what we have for you. On the cut, we have the split. We have I am victorious. I see you shining. Grab a drink. You deserve it. So you've completed something, okay? 777 so far, that's going to be your angel number, okay? So victorious, Libra. That's how you coming out busting today, feeling victorious, feeling like things are moving, feeling like you're able to, you're feeling lighter on your feet, I feel. There's a shift in the energy. Okay, something significant about 2 o'clock today. Okay, 2 p.m. today, something's going to be revealed. I just saw peel. Okay, maybe someone's going to be removing the rose tinted glasses because I did see roses also. Let's see what comes out for my Libra soup of the soul. Thank you, Libra. Okay, so you're needing to baste in this victory. Okay, you're needing to baste. I feel like bask in this, bask. Okay, because there's an energy here of things finally coming together, divinely guided to happen. Something is destined, divined, something's been authorized is what I'm hearing. I'm hearing stamped approved, okay, and something else has been stamped a failure. Okay, I feel like there's a bittersweet energy. It's bittersweet. Bittersweet, how Fantasia say, when I think about you. Yeah, so something like that, okay? Maybe Libra, you've had a situation, you're like, you know, this is bittersweet. It's good sometimes, it's bad to others, I don't know. Okay, but you're like, I'm moving ahead because I know in the future here, I have victory. Libra, you're needing to add some broccoli to your diet. It's time for you to take in some broccoli. Libra, disclaimer, I am not a doctor by any means at all. Never have been. Don't plan on being, okay? Unless God moves me that way. But for now, no. But I am holistically, I'm going to say focused and trained, okay? I holistically treat myself. And I have been very successful in doing so. So I like to share this information with you in hopes that it will aid you in growth, all right, in healing, okay? So welcome in if you're new. Welcome if you're returning back as well. Let's see for Libra. What we got, Libra? I am healthy selfish, okay? Look at you making boss moves. Yes, because why? You've broken free. The angels in heaven have opened the doorway, the path. I'm hearing the gates, okay? Turnip greens, mobility and regularity. Okay, so you may need to eat some form of turnip greens, okay? You're needing to cleanse. Greens are very good with keeping you regular, okay? Maybe you need to have a bowel movement, okay? And it may not be that. It could be something going on with your muscles, your joints. Maybe you've been working out. You're feeling a little tense, a little tight, okay? Get that greenery in your body, okay? It will assist in the mobility. Now, we have prepare. So there could be something in the future you're in preparation for, okay? Because it's talking about future baby trees. I feel like the future baby trees, relating to your future endeavors, possibly future children, okay? So you could be in a position or an energy of preparing for the future. I think that you are deciding, I feel like you're deciding to do something new or try something new. So you're trying to be your best self. You're trying to be your healthiest self is what I'm getting. Okay, Libra, let's see. We have 999. Okay, that's another angel number for you to look up. You've wrapped up some form of a cycle or there's a cycle coming to an end. I feel like you already wrapped it up because it says here in the center that you're making these boss moves. You could be an indigo child, okay? The color indigo, you may need to meditate on that energy or that color, all right? Indigo, it represents the color of intuition, the color of focus, the color of stability, third eye chakra, also downloads dreams and vision. So you could definitely be getting ready to receive some form of a vision, a download. Maybe there's something you're going to see in your third eye, okay? And it's going to allow you to reset here with 00. So it's going to allow you, I feel like, to have this rebirth or this new start or this victorious energy, okay, going forward for whatever it is that you are preparing for. And you'll know what that is for you. Okay, then we have, I am courageous. Envision what you want and take action. Okay, so someone here, you're needing to be bold and you're needing to just do what you got to do. I don't know. I feel an energy maybe of a little resistance. Okay, but that's what you're needing to wrap up, is this resistance, because whatever you're heading towards, spirit has divinely put this on your path, put this in your place for you to base, for you, I feel like, to take action in, for you to marinate and simmer on, for you to bask in. Okay, that's the energy that I'm getting. I am limitless. Don't worry about what other people think. Know what you know till you get what you need. So there's an energy here of you could be receiving this resistance possibly from family or friends, okay? Co-workers, all right? Naysayers, all right? But tell them hi, hater, and bye, hater, okay? Because you need to know what matters. And the only thing that matters is what God has placed in your path, on your path, for you to do. What vision spirit has given you to do for your future, what you are to prepare for, okay? Aries energy, what you are to manifest, what you are to actually take action, whether this is an entrepreneurial endeavor or whatever this is you're trying to pursue, whether this is love, career, or finance, whatever it is, bust through the wall of the fear, because the fear is just illusion-based, okay? That's an illusion, all right? And spirit didn't give you an illusion. Spirit gave you victory. Spirit gave you limitless. Spirit gave you preparation, okay? And spirit gave you the ability to discern so that you are able to be healthy, selfish. Is this serving your highest and greatest good, whatever it is that you are trying to manifest or bring in? And if it's in alignment, okay, with your future endeavors, whether it is that you want to have children, whether it is that you desire to be a multimillionaire, whether it is that you desire to go back to school, whatever it is for your future that you're trying to cook up, okay? Chef energy, all right? Maybe you desire to go back to school for culinary arts or something like that. I don't know, but whatever this is, okay? Do it. You're the only one that's in your way. Even with people saying whatever they're going to say, only you are in control of allowing that to penetrate. And if you allow it to penetrate you, then you're going to have a messed up stew. Your soup not going to taste right. You know what I'm saying? So we got black here. Okay, black. You needing to wear black. You needing to stand in your power. Maybe you're needing to feel empowered. Okay, we have black, the color black. Maybe you are black. I don't know. But black here, it says power, the unconscious, wisdom, and banishing. Okay, so there's something that you could be needing to release. And for what I'm seeing here is something mental. It's like a mind state. Okay, I'm hearing a military mind state of mind. Maybe somebody has maybe you are very military style. Maybe you're very like, okay, routine. Okay. And you're needing to break free of that, or you're trying to break free of that. Maybe you just desire change. Okay. If that's the case, we have oranges here, detox and purification. Add some oranges into your life. Wear black, but also look up the meaning of black. Okay. Cause black is the color of power. Okay. Excellence. All right. Black is the color of fearlessness. So you're needing to add some fearlessness into your soup here, along with this courage, this limitless thought, and know already the battle's already been won. You're already victorious. So no matter where you are in it, okay, you've already won. It's already done. It's already successful, okay? You've already accepted the chalice, okay? The golden cup, the opportunity. It's right there. It's just, do you want it? I am respected. Show them how to treat you by treating yourself with respect. As long as you continue to hold healthy boundaries for yourself, then it doesn't matter, okay? Because no one can cross those boundaries unless who allows it? You. Okay? Activates, electrolytes, eliminates joint pain. Yeah, there's something going on here. Someone's been working out and your muscles are tense or sore, tired, something like that, a little fatigue. Get you some carrot juice and carrot juice and onion juice, okay? Onion, extra onion in that burrito, extra onion in that taco, okay? Extra onion in your soup, whatever it is you got going on that you're eating today, put some onions on it. If it's a sandwich, Subway, boop, 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 tell them to slide you some onions on there, okay? And then make sure you get you some carrot juice. Stop at the corner store, okay? They got that tall jar, a glass jar, all right, of carrot juice. And you can get carrot and mango. You can get carrot and pineapple. You can get carrot and just carrot, okay? So whatever you want, or carrot and orange, grab what, matter of fact, that's what you should do. Get the carrot and orange, because you're needing to add this orange into your life, okay? So let's see. Yeah, look, snack. Okay, you need to grab that snack, all right? And then you need to come on back tomorrow, because even though it may be for a different zodiac sign, okay, which I think tomorrow's is going to be Gemini, you may still get some tidbits of information or get something that you're needing, okay? So be sure to check back in. Let's get one more for you. I want one of the other ones. Let's see. I said I am divine, but let's see what else we can get. Let's see if we can get what's coming. What's coming for my Libra? I feel like there's a lot of change coming your way, Libra, because I feel like you're going to step out of your comfort zone. Now, we have salty, okay? It's going to make somebody salty, but you know what? It's okay. They're only salty because you're coming into alignment. You're purifying yourself, okay, with the white and 333. You're coming into some form of alignment. Of course, people don't want to see you do better. So we have avocado. It builds spiritual strength and muscle, okay? So add some avocados on that thing. Y'all, I spelled muscle so wrong, but y'all don't judge me. This is what we want right here. Show the world the real you, Libra. That's all you got to do. That's the final message. Show the world the real you. That's it. Be unafraid. Live out loud, unapologetically, authentically, okay? Sure of yourself, okay? Not caring what anybody else thinks, has to say, feel about it, because at the end of the day, you're the one that has to live with it. You're the one that has to answer for the consequences. You're the one that has to live with the consequences of your decisions and choices, okay? So as long as you're okay with it, okay, and you remember you hold the keys, okay, then at the end of the day, you're going to be just fine, all right? So tell your haters, hi hater, bye hater, do you want some soup, okay? Have a good day.